Hey, everybody. Hope you are doing well. So in some other videos, I have highlighted songs from TV shows or movies. And one of the more brilliant decisions I thought from a TV producer's aspect was the series CSI and its accompanying spinoffs to have chosen to incorporate songs by The Who as their theme songs. So you had the song Who Are You? I believe that was for CSI Las Vegas, the original CSI. Then you had Won't Get Fooled Again, which was the theme song to CSI Miami. And then Bob O'Reilly, and that one was the theme song to CSI Manhattan or CSI New York. And just the culmination of the themes of those individual songs being joined with the TV series that was all about investigating crimes and figuring out who the killer was or who the criminal was or who did what. I just always thought that was a genius marriage of entities. And so let's do the trilogy of the three Who songs that were incorporated with the TV show CSI. We're going to start with Who Are You? We're going to go to Won't Get Fooled Again, and then we're going to finish up with Bob O'Reilly. So again, think about it lyrically and how it corresponds to the specific CSI TV show that it was chosen to go along with.
We'll be right back.
So how perfect is that song for a TV show like this? I mean, think about it. If you know the plot of the show at all, it's kind of the perfect choice, right? And I think it was a brilliant job by, you know, whoever made that decision to be like, hey, I wonder if we can get the Who to let us use this song for a TV show about, you know, crime scene investigation and detective work. Again, I think brilliant idea, right? Let's move on to the next CSI. I think this was, again, CSI Miami for the next song. And it should be Won't Get Fooled Again.
Thank you.
I mean, I don't know if three more perfect songs could have been chosen for the subject matter of the TV show that used these songs as theme songs. I know it's kind of a long, convoluted thought process, but I really can't help it. I mean, those three songs are perfect for that, you know, trio of TV shows. They really just are. I mean, Bob O'Reilly, Teenage Wasteland, it's perfect for a New York-based crime drama, right? Won't Get Fooled Again. I mean, it's CSI Miami. It's Florida. Enough said there. And then Who Are You, the one that started it all as the theme song to a TV show that was groundbreaking when it first came out, as a forensic drama, you know. Sure, yeah, okay, fine. There are forensic dramas that came before that. People will point to Quincy and other shows, but none did it quite the way that CSI did it. And I was really happy when the relaunch of CSI Vegas came about. I kind of hope they don't do a relaunch of the other two, because, I mean, they could, but it, you know, the original show was the best show. Hence the reason, you know, I've got the DVD box set of the series, not the entire series. Come on, I'm not crazy spending that kind of money. But I probably have the first 8 to 10 seasons. So with that said, yeah, I love the show. But again, I just can't think of three more appropriate songs for that subject matter of television show. With that said, enough of my talking. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. Know that I appreciate your watching, and I wish you all well. Take care.